9 in New Orleans has a lot of neat events going on, and you're about to find out about another one, no doubt one of the best. My Darlin New Orleans auction and celebrity gala joining us live in our studio to tell us more about it. We have actor Miguel Huseman from the HBO show Treme to tell us about this event. Thanks for stopping by.
Thank you, LaTanya. Thank you.
We're honored to have you here, and for a lot of people, we know that you have been on Treme since day one, the very first season. And
yes.
We're just happy to have you here. Let's talk about this event.
Thank you. Sure. Yeah, we're throwing our third annual My Darlin New Orleans benefit on Saturday, March 31st. So that's a week from now. And it's a great event. It's, like I said, it's our third time. We're celebrating the fact that we're here in New Orleans shooting our third season of Treme. And
it's
a benefit, so we're trying to do something back for this city. And so all the proceedings this year are going to go to three different nonprofit organizations that are deeply rooted in the city's culture and musical culture. Would you like to know which ones?
Sure.
Because I'm here, like, full on promoting our gala. So the first one is the New Orleans Musicians Clinic, right? It's the organization providing health care for, like, over 2,000 musicians here in the city. Second one is the Roots of Music, which is providing an after-school music program for youth. And the third one is called Sweet Home New Orleans, which is an organization providing social services and legal aid, and even assisting in getting gigs for the musicians and the tradition bearers here in the city. And so what we are trying to do is throw an amazing party with great music. We got Irma Thomas, and we got Mashiach Lake, and Little Freddie King, and and the Roots of Music brass band, or the marching band, is going to come in and play, which is really impressive, like 40 kids.
Wow. Local celebrity chefs as well.
We got a lot of local chefs from Dominica and Bayona and Commander's Palace. And then, you know, we got a lot of actors from the show are going to be there. I know Wendell Pierce is going to be in town. He's going to be there. And Melissa and John Seta and Chris Coy, one of our new actors in a new edition in the third season. And I'm going to be there.
And
we're gonna have some great items that we're going to auction off.
And what I love about this event, as you just mentioned, it's an opportunity to kind of mix and mingle with a lot of the actors and the producers on the show.
Yeah, we're all going to be there.
And it's a red carpet event as well. So that's another reason to come on out and enjoy.
Yes. If you want, you can put on your black tie.
But
you don't have to, you know. No, it's just it's the third time we're doing this at Generations Hall in the CBD, and it's just a great party. We still have a couple of tickets left, so that's why I'm here. And you can get the tickets by going online to mydarlinneworleans.eventbrite.com.
My Darlin New Orleans, and once again, still time to get these tickets. Early bird tickets priced at $125. They go on sale, and also
they're sold out.
Tickets
are $150 now.
They're $150
now. But it's totally worth it. It's going to be a great party.
Okay, thank you so much for coming by and sharing this with us once again. My Darlin New Orleans auction celebrity gala, and we are joined this morning by Mr. Miguel Huseman, representing the HBO show Treme.
Thank you
again. It's our pleasure. The event is Saturday, Generations Hall, Andrew Higgins Drive. For more information, just log on to mydarlinneworleans.eventbrite.com.